Today I will show to you how to shoot SnapBridge remote photography. Open SnapBridge apps. Go to the camera network menu. Select connect to smart device icon. Okay. Connect to camera. Select your camera name. Pair. Done. Pairing complete. Yes. Select remote photography. Click to shooting picture. See picture. You can select focus easily. You can zoom in and zoom out. T for zoom in. W for zoom out. You can have or on live view. You can on self timer. You can download original picture.
Thanks for watching.